morning. God, being the author of the life, alone has a right to create and destroy life. And no human being has a right to interfere in the plans of the God. Friends, the act of killing can never be justified. Yes, I am talking about mercy killing. The painless killing of a patient suffering from an incurable disease or an irreversible coma. By blowing death on a patient who is suffering from ailments, though we relieve him of the excruciating pain and sufferings, but the wrong means can't be justified even though the end is beautiful. So according to me, mercy killing should not be legalized in India. Because mercy killing is not about giving moksha, it is the greatest sin. If we allow it once, there will be no end to it. By imposing death on a patient who is suffering, though we feel relieved, no, but it is only we feel relieved. The family members and the doctors feel relieved, not the patient. But the afflicted has every right to be comforted. The patient who is going away from this world should not have this feeling that those who love me so much are in a hurry in accelerating my death. In this way, we can't be his well-wishers, but we are no less than the murderers. Law may not punish us, but our conscience will go on pricking us until we die. We can't infuse breath into a dead man. Then what right have we got to infuse death into a breathing man? Hence, mercy killing should not be legalized in India. It is better to give treatments and medicines to the patient to minimize his sufferings and let them glide away towards this final hour in a natural way. Respect life, respect God, and respect nature. At last, I would like to say, I am not afraid of being dead one day. I am not afraid of being dead one day. I am just afraid what I might have to go through to get there. Thank you.